We're waiting to learn more this morning from the state medical examiner's office about a murder-suicide that took place in Waterboro. Authorities were called to the home of Christal and Chris Denis on New Dam Road Saturday. Detectives say both were dead when they arrived. Investigators believe Christopher shot and killed his wife and then turned the gun on himself. Autopsies were scheduled to be done yesterday.